I just been too scared to open up. I push away if I'm close enough. Both of us broken and both of us scared, but I'm letting you know you're the only one. I would never break my promise.
Welcome back to my channel. And we got Giselle and Ariana, the stupidest sister ever.
You're the stupidest sister.
She's over there doing her hair. Oh, by the way, guys, we're going to the fair and we get us on what? For what?
For the car.
For the car?
What do you mean for what?
But yeah, we're going to the fair. And it's Friday. Woo-hoo. August 31. Wait, it started raining, y'all. But look. Look at
that. Wait, that means that the rides are going to be cold. I mean, not cold. Wet. Yeah, I said cold.
Yeah, I want to go to fair just because of the food. Like, I like the fair food. Well, not really the fair like that, but it's
kind of better for the nachos.
Yeah, that's what she's keep on saying.
I want nachos.
I want nachos. But yeah.
Definitely with the chiles.
Can you see the
braid? Why you keep saying if I can see the braid? Yeah, I see people get staring at me. We're vlogging. Like, cannot see that I'm over here.
Maybe you, because you're stupid.
So we made it to the fair! Yay! I'm kidding. I'm scared, y'all.
Look. Me too.
Look at the fire ring. Ring of the fire.
They put washed out car. This one right here. Oh, they supposed to put wash
bitches.
I'm excited for the nachos.
I'm scared. I don't want to never get on that shit. Never, ever.
I feel like
ever.
I got hungry now. I want my nachos.
I swear, it did take forever to get a freaking parking lot.
Listen, I almost covered all.
You're praying.
Oh, wait, I need some deodorant because, girl, you never know.
When people are like beside the car, you have the door open.
At least they know that I can actually afford.
And you smell good.
Oh, shit. Like, okay. Smell good, right? Because the Corona is coming and the rides are going to be like
full, and then you probably like just going to ride that long.
So that's going to be only road tour, right? The tornado 3 times
and then. So we out here, you know, still. Safe spot. Eating again. What?
Didn't the father say that it was a frog?
Who?
My father said that it was a frog.
Welcome back. Oh, yeah, the waters. Well, welcome back.
Are you gonna put it in the lunchbox?
Yeah.
Should we? Hurry up.
We just came back to leave the chairs.
Do they even know where we went? Where we came?
No. I just said that we were going to Atlanta.
Okay.
This is immigration thingamajigger. But church finished. Welcome back to my channel. So it's the night, it's at 8, and I'm gonna do a little vlog.
It's called vlog.
Shut up, I say it like that because I got it from this YouTubers that are twins, the Morello twins. But
Morello.
Murillo. But, you know, it's Saturday, and today is a boxing fight against Canelo and Triple G. I'm going for Canelo. Yay! Who y'all going for?
Canelo. You,
Amir? She didn't even know what... We're like, who's Canelo? Who's that? Well, basically, all of us is going for Canelo.
I don't get why they make medicine.
Comment down below who is going to win. So don't skip it. Because just comment down what. Have you already seen it? Then you already know. But just comment down below who is going to win. Who do you want to win and who you think is going to win? It makes sense. But yeah. Stay tuned. We're gonna watch the fight outside. You know, we already got everything, but it's what that fight, Canelo versus Triple G, starts at 11, and it's barely 8 right now. So we got 8, 9, 10, like 3 hours or 4 hours. But stay tuned. Oh, okay. So we're going to the gas station to go buy some snack right now.
And beers.
Oh yeah, and videos. So I
Did
see
you say videos?
And beers. I'm like, oh yeah, beer. So I see ya all at the gas station, right, Ariana? No? Okay.
Every night, I just need some time. Ooh. Please don't call my phone, I need.
And we made it! Woohoo! That was like a minute. So, you know, we coming in this gas station for stuff.
Is this the one?
Si.
Wait, but he said that it was a top. Oh.
I can't solution. Gonna put in the
smoothie. She's getting everything with me.
My lips got dry.
Okay.
Who's coming?
Oh, no.
Okay, what's your question?
Bro, I figured that we're
all together.
Is that Daisy? Yeah, they're fucking.
No, he got two.
That's really not too bad. No.
No,
That's coming out now?
Yeah.
Boo.
Nobody
likes Triple G.
You can.
I can.
Yeah, zoom in like me.
Look, look. Let me show you how to zoom in.
How the fuck you get a white ass skin, red hair, and Guadalajara? It's like, even if one of his mother, like, if his mom or dad was Mexican, he wouldn't be so white. You know?
From the center.
I mean, that's the whitest motherfucker Mexican I've ever seen in my entire life.
Kyle Jones.
No cap. That's Kyle Jones, yeah.
You know that. Yeah,
he's Kyle Jones. Miguel Cotto,
Hall of Famer. Kyle, nigga, is that you?
Kyle. Oh.
I seen that picture right there.
Say some southern trees.
I think that's how you know he's Mexican. He's cocky as fuck.
Yeah, dude.
It's okay, it's okay.
Bro, we're gonna have to go to some food.
Just come out of
bed.
I actually feel like you're
hungry. I know, I was hungry then. Well, look at all the green and white smoke.
Triple G
wants to come in,
right?
Yeah, he did. He didn't have this stupid ass long procession either. He just walked in. That's what I'm saying. Canelo's got to be straight.
For a second, I thought he was wearing a poncho. For
is that Las Vegas?
Yeah. I was like, damn, I want a poncho.
Fight with the poncho.
Watch in real life.
Yeah, you know how much those tickets are?
Not like 10
fucking expensive.
The
really?
Tickets.
What's so cheap?
How much are the tickets?
This guy, like
10, 20, something like that.
Probably for the cheap.
Oh, that's probably for the cheapest ones on top.
Really? Wait, we talking about 1,000 or this is an actual ticket?
1,000.
Yeah, okay.
Hell no.
I feel like this is going to be a good fight, man. The sit down really is going to fuck.
Oh my god. For right in the front, it's almost $2,600.
26 or 26,000?
No.
Like $2,600. Like $2,530.
That's cheap.
That's for like the front row. Like
yeah,
right
that's
here,
what I'm saying.
By the stage.
I thought they were way more.
Let's see how much they are right here. And that's a resale too. Yeah. That's for one ticket.
Per ticket?
I don't know. That's a little light.
Dude, are we gonna get
some of them are 6,000 for one. Shit. That's probably in one of those boxes where you just watch it on a TV.
I don't know.
You
like Canelo's
gonna
win.
I
thought you was going there because you was ready for the fight.
Ready for what?
It's gonna happen at least once.
Yeah.
He's going down tonight.
Oh, yeah.
He has one loss, 49 wins.
No, 49 wins.
Yeah, and one loss, mm-hmm. two draws.
Does he have like a knee brace?
No. It's like pain or something that he got on there.
Let's go.
Like a knee brace.
It was in the last one?
Yeah.
I think it was 30? No, or 43? I think.
43?
I think it says 43 or 34. I also a 4.
I'm about to go sit in there.
More bites.
Why? Okay.
I can't see. Well, no, I can't
see. Like on top of my chair.
Let's pray. Canelo better win. You don't got no win.
Bro, that dude was sleeping in two different languages.
I'm getting chills now.
If he doesn't, then no. Let's go. Isn't that the cat? Thank you, Canada. Okay.
It's really hard for them to go all out, man, for 3 minutes without stopping. God dang it. Come on, dude. If they're trying to do it from the bed, I guess. Yeah, you know, they don't want to be with people just dancing around.
Yeah.
Triple G's. He
has a match
right now, but he's not
going to
be
messing around. 49, 47, 46. This is the last round. But I'm like so scared.
I think the left is hurting right now in his liver, man. Because when he knows he's about to get hit, he'll go like this. And he'll hit back here.
Yeah, you see from his body when he goes to strike.
He's busy in the center of the ring.
never met a girl like you. Ain't nobody in this world like you.